At number 5, Pioneer League, Helena Brewers versus the Great Falls Voyagers. Chad McClanahan takes off for second base, but catcher Johandro Alfaro tracks him down with this throw, and that's just in the right spot for the out. The Brewers get the win, however. At number 4, the Voyagers are taking on the Missoula Osprey. Lenyn Soas chops this one shallow left, and look at Eddie Hernandez with the barehanded snag and then the whip over to first to get the out. Very nice. At number 3, same game, Micah Feliz pops this one up to right field here to David Sanchez, whose hat falls off. He makes the catch, and then check out this laser beam throw to home plate to get Amado Nunez out for the double play. Talk about being on your toes. Voyagers get the W. At number 2, Osprey and Voyagers in another game. How about some defense? Luis Casio thinks he has a base hit and right, but check out the dive from Amado Nunez, and then he throws it over to first from the seat of his pants for the out. Voyagers win. At number 1, Great Falls on the road against the Billings Mustangs. Jake Turnbull hits it into the hole in right, but Lenyn Soas reels it in, spins, and fires it over to first. And check out Codi Heuer, the pitcher, stretching to get the out. Fantastic play from both players in a Voyager win. Brett Kennedy, MTN Sports.